myself. Sometimes I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is this life worth living? Should I blast myself? But I ask once more myself, did I create myself? What if I kill myself? Will I be able to resurrect myself? What if the other side, after death, is worse than where I'm coming from? That means I've probably effed myself. Then I won't be able to bring back myself. So I decided to carry on by myself. Even though the social media and what you have, you know, try to make me underrate myself. Because all I see is just people spreading hate on themselves. And if these folks can get it right, why can't I get it myself? Then I stopped blaming myself. They started appreciating myself. Because I can't let this fake life start destroying myself. Because nobody can love me better than myself. Now I'm proud of myself and I go out there on the daily and hustle up by myself. And if it don't work out the way I want it, I don't blame people but myself. Because a wise man once told me, if I have to get something done, I have to go do it by myself. And I know at the end of the day, I'm going to be able to hit my chest like King Kong. I said, I'm proud of myself because I've been able to do this by myself. You can also do it by yourself. Peace.